Hi everyone, today I will make gummy bear popsicle, and we need some gummy bear, popsicle mold, and lemonade or sprites. First step, I will put some gummy bear in the popsicle mold. Put in first sprites. Okay, and we will put them into freezer. There's my gummy bear popsicle after 10 hours in freezer. I will open it. Wow, so delicious. I really like it. Yes. Bye, see you. Hi everyone, today I will make frozen popsicle. We need some popsicle mold. Blue and green, yellow or jelly, and Sprite or lemonade. I will open them. Your popsicle mold. Close them. And I will put them into freezer. Wow. So cute color. Now I will taste Sprite. And put them in freezer. See, my frozen popsicle after 10 hours in freezer, I will open it. What? So nice. I will try it. It's very good. I love it tasty. Bye! Hi everyone, today we were making fruit puff cycles. We need two kiwis, chopped strawberries, handful of grapes, puff cycle holders, orange juice or Fanta or Sprite, whatever you want. Now we put the fruits into pop cycle. Full up pop cycles with Fanta or Sprite. And now put them in freezer. Here's my puff cycle after 10 hours in freezer. Okay, I will try it. So tasty! Very good. I love it. Bye! See you in next video. I hope you will enjoy my video. Bye!